Hey guys, Luna here, and welcome to another Minecraft vehicle tutorial. I'm here at my modern house in my city, and I'm going to be building a pickup truck, which will look great in any city or zombie survival map. So all we're going to need is, let's see, a color of wool for your truck. I'm going to use red wool. And I'm also going to add a stripe onto it, so I'm going to choose blue carpet for that. We need wheels, so I'm going to use bedrock. A button for the wheels. And slab, which I'm going to make stone slab. And I think that's everything we need. We also need glass block, actually, for the window. I'm going to take the other button for headlights. Registration plate, we're going to use a sign. And I'm going to add in tripwire hooks, just as a detail at the end. So, first thing we're going to do is place down our wheels, like always. This truck is only 3 wide, compared to our last vehicles that were 4 wide. So I'm just going to place it in the middle of my driveway here. So, there, leave a space of 1, and place down the other wheel. Now we're going to leave a space of 3, 1, 2, 3, place down the other wheel, and the other one there. So, that's going to be the wheels. We can add in our button. Like that. And we can add in our slab. Like most of the vehicles, they all have kind of like the same way I build them. So we can add in 1 slab sticking out at the front, and we're going to add 2 sticking out the back. 1, 2. And we can fill in the entire slab part here. Like that. Okay, and then we're going to take our wool, whatever color you chose, and cover the entire car with the wool. Like that, and we're almost done already. Okay, and then in the middle slab here, in between the two wheels, we're gonna add in a line of wool like that, and then in front of that, a line of glass block. And I can see I'm forgetting something. We need carpet that's the same color as your car, so it'll be red for me, just so we can cover the entire car with red wool, including above these glass blocks. Okay, so that's our truck just about finished. So now we can add in some details to it. I'm gonna add wooden buttons there for lights at the back. We can put on our registration plate there, and I'm also going to add in these tripwire hooks. And then the final thing we could do is we can replace the middle carpet with a different color, just to add in a stripe like that. You could also decide whether you want to replace that one there with blue as well, but I'm just going to leave it like that. And that is our pickup truck finished. I could have built one that was a lot more detailed, but I didn't want it to be too big, or else it wouldn't fit in my driveway. Okay guys, so another really easy vehicle tutorial, and if you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video.